As far as I could remember, my grandfather had always been by my side. He was the most important person in the world to me. That night, he was telling me a bedtime story, as usual. A red mist rose around our cabin, bringing with it a horrid smell. My grandfather tensed up and turned pale. He quickly opened a casing with his rifle, shoved me into the hidden compartment in the walls, and warned me not to make a sound under any circumstances. I was scared, but he smiled gently. Then, the hidden door slammed shut with a thump, obscuring his figure.
Come on.